everyone. My name is Thato, a third-year social work student at the University of Johannesburg.
My name is Angeline, Mnisi, studying social work at the University of Johannesburg.
We have been placed here at Westbury Secondary School, where in which the school felt like it was a need to have a sustained feeding scheme, which is going to help the children who are from the impoverished background. Our role in this community is to bring about social change and help the existing feeding scheme to have as in like enough food so that they could feed the children in the secondary school, because children have been starving in the secondary school since they don't have enough food. So we are here in a way of helping the community. It's not only about the school, but it's also about the community, because this feeding scheme doesn't only cater for the secondary school, but like some of the primary schools around the community. So our role in this project is to make sure that this project is sustainable, and it has like isn't like enough sponsors that they could help where they could, since the feeding scheme is an NGO, non-governmental organization. So it depends on donation from like people and some of the sponsors that they are willing to help within this community. So we come here isn't like twice a week. We sometimes come help in the kitchen to cook and prepare meals for the children, the ones that are coming to eat after schools and the ones that they eat during break in the day. So like the reason why we're doing this project is because we're trying to fight poverty that exists in this community and making sure that children don't go to school with an empty stomach.
Our aim in this community is to help the current feeding scheme grow in terms of linking them to other people who can help them draft a good proposal to look for more donations and help the current feeding scheme to grow. That is our goal.